The family of a mentally ill man has hit out at the state's health system after he threw himself through a glass window in the Royal Adelaide Hospital's emergency department. Political reporter Adam Todd joins us live from the RAH. Adam?
Beck, this is a sad story. The man's family say they don't blame the medical staff involved. In fact, they say they were doing a good job in difficult circumstances. Instead, they blame a mental health system they say has let them down.
Former nurse Michelle Coles says the health system's treatment of her son has made his condition worse, not better.
I mean, as a family, it's distressing, it's barbaric, it's unbelievable to see your own child. He's my baby. You know, he's my kid.
Her mentally ill son threw himself head first through a glass window at the Royal Adelaide Hospital yesterday, the culmination of four distressing days.
He looks a mess. He's got a very nasty scar from the side of his face and cuts and abrasions all over him, and his face is quite swollen.
He presented at Port Augusta Hospital's emergency department on Monday morning. Ms. Cole says inadequate mental health facilities saw him shackled to a bed for 25 hours after becoming violent. He was transferred to the RA and shackled again, unable to go to Glenside because there were no beds.
If he'd have been taken directly to Glenside, if they had an emergency department, or taken directly to Glenside, he wouldn't be as sick as what he is today.
Yet another example of all that is wrong with our hospital system, with our mental health care system, and with our emergency department system.
He was finally admitted to Glenside last night. Health Minister John Hill declined an interview. His spokeswoman said it is appropriate for mental health patients to be restrained if they are threatening staff.
And his spokeswoman also said it's standard practice for mental health patients from the country, such as this 29-year-old man, to be taken here to the RA first before going to Glenside. But this whole affair does raise more questions about the state's embattled mental health system. Beck?